Good morning, students. Through this lesson, we are traveling from our countries, one part to another part. So it's a long journey to know about the culture, the art, the living style, about the people, about the natural beauty of our country. In first part, we have studied about Goa. It is a land of beaches. And then in the second part, we reached to Goa, the southernmost part of our country. We cannot say that it is the southernmost, but it is the southernmost hill station between Mysore and Mangalore, which is situated among the rolling hills of Brahmagiri Hills. River Kaveri has bestowed its beauty, and the evergreen forests have provided it the atmosphere of the heaven on earth. So it is one of the most beautiful places of our country. This place is famous for its spices, coffee plantation, varieties of birds, butterflies and other wild animals which live. Means these evergreen forests are a home to all these varieties of animals. So this is in another part of our country. Actually, when we study about different parts in our textbook, we come to know a number of things about them. In places ka geographical location, yahan ki culture, yahan ke log, yahan ki aur riti rivajon ke bare mein bhi hum jante hain. As I told you, the people live in Coorg are physically very strong. So they are an important part of our Indian army. Okay. Now from Goa to Coorg and Coorg to Assam. Now we are coming to Assam, and you can see through PPT that this Assam and means Goa, Coorg and Assam, these are three different places located in different parts of our country. Goa is in, though it is in the western part of our country, then it is a coastal state. Portuguese reached there here. Coorg is another hill station. Assam's tea gardens are very, very popular all over the world. Yahan ki coffee, Coorg ki, Assam ke tea gardens and beaches of Goa, they attract tourists and economy. One more important thing which we should add, that is economy. Because whenever we have good and beautiful and attractive places, definitely they attract tourists towards them. Okay. So in this way, we have learned about Goa and Coorg, and definitely you must have prepared your mind to visit them once in your life. So be prepared, get ready to travel to these places as and when the condition gets normal of our country. Jo atmosphere hai wo jaise normal hota hai, hum जा सकते हैं ट्रेवल के लिए. इन दिस लेसन टी फ्रॉम आसाम. एक्चुअली आसाम इज इन ईस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ अवर कंट्री. इट इज लोकेटेड इन द ईस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ अवर कंट्री. इट इज रिटन बाय, दिस इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिवन बाय अरूप कुमार दत्ता. ओके, थ्रू दिस लेसन द ऑथर वॉन्ट्स टू से द इम्पोर्टेंट रोल दीज ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स प्ले. ओके, जो ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स का हमारे कंट्री के लिए रोल है उसको एक ट्रेवलॉग के थ्रू बताया गया है. इन दिस स्टोरी अरूप कुमार दत्ता हु बिलोंग्स टू गुवाहाटी असम, हु इज अ प्रोलिफिक राइटर जर्नलिस्ट एंड मेनी अवार्ड्स हैव बीन कन्फर्ड टू हिम. ही रोट मेनी मैगजीन्स बुक्स फॉर चिल्ड्रन एंड एडल्ट एज वेल. सो अ नंबर ऑफ अवार्ड्स हैव बीन कन्फर्ड टू हिम. First of all, we come to know through this story that tea was first drunk in China. सबसे पहले चाइना में शुरू की गई थी इसको पीना. चाय एंड चीनी आर दीज वर्ड्स फ्रॉम चाइना. द डेट गोज बैक टू 2700 BC एंड ग्रेजुअली इट केम टू यूरोप. सबसे पहले यूरोप तक, चाइना से यूरोप पहुंची. एंड यूरोपियंस सेटलमेंट्स दे ब्रॉट दिस टी टू आवर कंट्री. मीन्स दे आर दीज ब्रिटिशर्स, यूरोपियन पीपल वर वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ हैविंग टी. एंड नाउ असम इज द लार्जेस्ट कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ टी प्लांटेशन एंड टी गार्डन्स. ओके, विमेन कैरिंग basket, bamboo basket on their backs can be seen. They move in groups and pluck the soft leaves of tree and put them in their bags, these carrying bag, okay, wooden baskets, and therefore they are means newly sprout leaves of tea are plucked and then these leaves are sent for processing. Okay, in this way these tea plantation, tea gardens play an important role because it is the largest plantation in our country. Okay, even not only in our country, all over the world, and it is the largest producer of tea. It is supplied all over the world. Okay, so now you must have come to know that Assam is the largest producer of tea, even not only in India, all over the world. Through this story we are going to learn about Assam, its tea gardens, and what is the culture. Means देखो culture किस पर depend करती है. सबसे पहले तो physical aspect of the area, ठीक है ना, कहाँ का कैसा physical environment है, एटमॉस्फेरिक एनवायरनमेंट है, कहाँ का किस तरह का फिजिकल स्ट्रक्चरल एरिया है. इट डिपेंड्स, कल्चर डिपेंड्स ऑन दोज एरिया. फाइन, डेफिनेटली द कल्चर ऑफ गोवा डिफर फ्रॉम द कल्चर ऑफ राजस्थान एंड फ्रॉम दैट ऑफ असम बिकॉज द एटमॉस्फेयर, because of physical structure, because of geographical location. When all these things differ, culture definitely differ. And when geographical and cultural aspect differ, economy also differ from one place to another. Har jagah ki economy bhi alag tarah ki hogi. We cannot compare the production of western deserts of our Rajasthan to the highly producing areas of Punjab or Haryana. They will definitely differ. Okay, now we cannot compare Kashmir and southern states because geographical location is completely different, and therefore there is a great variation in culture, in economical aspects, their dressing sense, their eating habits. Everything will differ from one place to another. Okay, now we are going to study about Assam. In this lesson there are two characters, Pranjol, a youngster from Assam, is Rajveer's classmate at school. Theek hai, Pranjol aur Rajveer dono classmates hain Delhi mein. Pranjol's father is the manager of a tea garden in Assam. Okay, and Pranjol has invited Rajveer to visit his home. Now definitely it is a matter of hospitality. We invite our friends and relatives to our homes. So here Pranjol is also invited Rajveer to visit his house in Assam. Now their journey starts. Okay, so I hope before I start, I believe that you have understood what has been given to you before we start our content. सबसे पहले मैंने इंट्रोडक्शन दिया कि हम लोग ने दो पार्ट पढ़ चुके हैं. फर्स्ट वन इज गोवा, बेसिकली कोस्टल एरिया, कोस्टल स्टेट. देन कुर्ग, अ हिल स्टेशन ऑफ कर्नाटका. ब्रह्मगिरी हिल्स एंड कावेरी, these are the two major components there which has shaped the lives of people in the way they are living presently. samajh mein aa rahi na baat ki ek to hilly region hai, to the people who live in hilly region, they have strong physique automatically. unka physical build hi waisa ho jata hai because they have to do the things बाई देयर ओन. अपने हाथ पैर खूब मजबूती से चलाने पड़ते, हमारी तरह से नहीं कि हर जगह गाड़ियाँ चल जाती हैं. सो दे हैव टू मेक देयर सेल्फ स्ट्रांग इनफ टू मूव अप एंड डाउन द हिल्स, इजंट इट. नाउ इट इज द मैटर ऑफ आसाम. सो वी विल कंटिन्यू द लेसन.